Hi there. Welcome to my third ever vlog. Well, technically the second vlog in the Andy's Randomness YouTube channel series, I guess. Yes, my third ever vlog, and you know, this is going to be different than the last two. The first one was with my ex-girlfriend Laura when we went to a swimming pool together with me and her friends. The second one that I did was a couple months ago, which was a vlog way back in June where I went to my first restaurant since COVID here in Fresh Meadows, and I went to see my barber for the first time since the pandemic started. So this is another monumental thing since the start of this awful nightmare known as coronavirus began. And what is something notable today that I will be doing, you may be wondering? Well, technically this is my second time doing this, but first time since COVID started. Today I will be attending my first real sports event in person for the first time since 2019, and I'm very excited about it. I'm just so relieved that I thought I never would see this day coming. So, today I'm going to be seeing St. John's University basketball here in Fresh Meadows taking on St. Joseph. So I'm very excited about that. That's going to be a lot of fun today. Now, St. John, they had their opener back on Tuesday against Mississippi Valley State. And today is going to be a very interesting day because this will be the second time I've seen this person this year. The first time was off camera back in Long Island. Today, I will be going with the man, the myth, the legend himself, my friend, Matt Camper. Yes, I'm going to be going with him today. And the main purpose, yes, I'm looking forward to seeing some basketball in person for the first time in 2 years, which this is an NCAA Division I game, which matters because St. John's is in the Big East Conference. But today, I want to go to Carnesecca Arena and take a look at the statue that they put up of another man who is a myth and a legend himself, Coach Lou Carnesecca. That's right. There was just a statue unveiled for him a while back inside the confines of Carnesecca Arena itself here in Fresh Meadows. So I am going to be looking for that today. I know Matt, he got to see the statue back on Tuesday on the 9th, so I'm filming this on November 13th. Now, originally, I talked to Matt about going a week later when St. John's was going to be playing Fairleigh Dickinson, but it's close to Thanksgiving. Matt wants to see his girlfriend in New Jersey, so I understand that, and plus, I already made different travel arrangements. I'm going to be going off camera to Suffolk County, so yes, that has been different arrangements. Now, there's only a negative flaw to the problem. So right now, it's almost 2 o'clock. I am going to be getting ready to leave soon. And there seems to be a little bit of a flaw heading over to Union Turnpike. And what seems to be the problem, you may be wondering? Well, as Ollie Williams from Family Guy would say,
it's gonna rain!
Yep. So I'm not happy about that. I am not happy that there's a severe thunderstorm warning that just got issued, and I just got the notification from the NBC4 New York app that all 5 boroughs are under a severe thunderstorm warning until 2:30. So I'm going to quickly show you the radar, and I'm going to take a look out my window to see if the clouds are coming in, because the gates are supposed to open at 3:30. So the 4 o'clock tip-off. So let's see what happens. So this is radar scope right now, and I'm taking a look at it, and it looks like the rain is coming in, which I'm not too happy about. So right now, I'm watching Baylor versus Oklahoma, and it looks like Oklahoma just got picked. I just want to see it on the replay for a second before I take it in my window. So, yes, very hectic day of sports in terms of college action and football and in basketball at the NCAA today. So I'm just taking a look at it one more time. Could be Oklahoma's chance to lose their first game today. So I'll keep an eye on that while I'm getting ready to leave. So let's just take a look outside right now. Oh boy, I'm seeing the wind picking up. That's not a good sign right now. That is not a good sign. Okay, that is looking very bad. I'm seeing the clouds coming in. See that? Those are the storm clouds coming in. They're moving in from the east. So they're moving in from the east, and the radar is suggesting that it's going to rain. That's not a good sign. Meanwhile, I have my thermal ready because the temperature is expected to drop because this is the cold front coming in. So I'm prepared for that. Here's my shirt for today. But also, I wanted to show you something very interesting for what I got from my birthday. And I think it's right here. Here it is. So I'm going to read right now. And I do apologize. The smoke alarm's going off. My dad's testing the new toaster oven we just got. Okay. So here we go. Happy birthday, Andrew Pollock. Oh, yeah. Talking about a good old days. Christopher Langley. Well, thank you, Chris. Reminiscing to all the old high school days, huh? I want to read this part. This is the special part. It's my birthday. Some days demand a little showing off. Your birthday is definitely one of them. Have a great day. And I'm not going to show off the present my buddy gave me, Christopher, but yeah, I figured I would want to show that. So right now I'm just taking a look at Twitter, and it says here that this severe thunderstorm warning is for all five boroughs until 2:30. But why is it only showing parts of... Hang on, I'm trying to look at this carefully here. It looks like specific parts of Flushing and Astoria, looks like. So it sounds like Fresh Meadows may get put into this sooner rather than later. Because I would expect my friends in Nassau County are going to see the rain. So update, I just heard from Matt and he told me that he may have to wait it out at the Long Island Railroad in Jamaica, because he's coming in from Long Island, obviously. So that's fine if he's running late. Best case scenario, if I'm running late, that's fine. Because, you know, remember, I'm literally right by St. John's University. I'm literally a few blocks away from Utopia Parkway. So thankfully, if I have to tell my dad to run a little bit late, maybe I missed the gates opening at 3:30. Okay, that's fine. Because I don't know how quick this span of rain's going to move through. It's looking like it's going to move very quickly. So we'll just have to wait and see what happens. It's only 2 o'clock right now. Okay, so this is the aftermath of the rain. And I'm sorry if YouTube claims copyright, but it is really windy out here. Feels like tropical storm force winds, at least 40-45 mile per hour wind gust out here. So I'm on my way to Carnesecca to meet up with Matt.
Look who I just bumped into! Matt Camper is here with me right now. We're pulling into the arena. My dad just dropped me off at gate 4, which if you ever come to Carnesecca, that's the gate you need to get directly into the arena. And this wind's just getting worse and worse by the minute. There have been tornado warnings active in Nassau and Suffolk County. So what I'm going to do later on when I'm done editing this video, go check out the card right now. Pine Power LI, fellow colleague, actually was out in the elements in Long Island covering it. This is literally tropical storm force winds that we dealt with during East IAS last year. I can definitely tell it feels just like it. Woo!
Okay, so, all right.
We're about to get into the arena right now, and it appears it looks like the gates are opening.
and I got me what you came to me. I want my brick on top. Wait.
concert time!
Home. That was a very interesting experience today. Obviously not that many highlights to show because I normally get it when it's a close game, but wasn't close as you saw. And I'm very happy I got to go back to my first sporting event in 2 years. Long overdue. And now comes the next part. I'm looking forward to seeing the holiday sites for the first time in 2 years, and I can't wait to film on the 24th next week, so we'll see how that ends up going. So, that's going to conclude this video. Thank you all for watching. Until the next one, please take care.